It's such an honor. You know, you put a lot of hard work into a startup company, and you just think a day like this is never going to arrive, much less get customers. So it's an honor. It means a lot, because we've been trying to build a startup in Iceland, which is not a known location in the world for data centers. And so to be an industry first there and a winner of the Stevie Award is just terrific.